everywhere. He is seen through a night sky filled with beautiful stars, just as he is heard through the wind when leaves begin to whisper. His beauty is seen through the petal of every flower, just as his majesty felt through the tapestry of our universe. He is a good, good father who loves to give us gifts. Allow me to tell you a little story about Victoria, a little girl born in Moscow, Russia in 1959. Little did she know that destiny would one day bring her to Hawaii, one of the most beautiful places on our planet. We all know how challenging a life can get. After many years of living here and experiencing the love of Him who heals all wounds, she started to become whole. His love and the beauty that surrounded her healed her soul. And then, one special morning, a miracle happened. At 59 years old, she woke up endowed with a unique gift, an ability to create art. A person who never painted before suddenly became so prolific that she painted over 100 paintings within 6 months. Today, this beautiful miracle of magnificent Hawaiian sunrises and sunsets, hills and ocean waves, come to homes and workplaces everywhere through these paintings. The sole purpose of it is to remind people of God's love. They remind us that due to our busy lives and day-to-day chores, we often forget to look at the skies and just notice all the beauty that surrounds us. This wonderful world was created with such a wisdom and love for your joy and happiness. Remember to enjoy and appreciate all these gifts. Cherish and absorb the beauty. Love life and be blessed. With love, Victoria Lordin.